So, I think I'm just gonna make this my last video while it's on my mind. Probably won't literally be my last video because if there's something interesting to upload, then I'll probably upload it. But, you know, it's been suggested that I have too much going on. And I should just cut something out, and I'm not really sure. It doesn't take that much time to upload the videos, but it definitely does take some time. And yeah, I'm just gonna try to cut out doing the videos at least for a little while and see if I can you know, actually get some things done. Like, I've been trying to get this desktop reset up with wireless for months. And this is a thing I've probably talked about before, but you know, this was supposed to Comcast was supposed to come and fix this, and then Wendy was at home when they came and she didn't have them fix it right. And now I don't have any Ethernet in the office. It's just in the living room. Can't really run Ethernet cables in the living room into the office, so we are wireless. The problem about the wireless is these little adapters get broken. That's what happened. And that's what happened. But it's been over a year. And I guess part of my hesitance is just to, you know, feed this culture of buying things, solving problems. You know, I'd like to be able to fix it, but I don't know, question for me is, that I put on winter tires on this guy, or just use a fat bike. I guess using the fat bike wouldn't be a terrible idea since I'm planning to ride that fat bike 100K. I mean, I guess that's something I could not do, you know, talking about time. It's kind of frustrating that I never get to do these rides, though. I really never get to do much of anything that I want to do. Granted, those things are rather time consuming, but it is what it is. Of course, you know, the last few months have been hampered by injuries, so that's been a problem too. My November was all about time and not having the time to do the 1250.